Hello dear students and doctors, welcome all of you in my YouTube channel. You can connect with me on Instagram, WhatsApp, Facebook, as well as our this YouTube channel Material Medical Therapeutics A to Z. You can subscribe my YouTube channel and you will learn more and more regarding homeopathy. Now today topic is very interesting and I have a vast experience on this topic, ADHD. You all are aware of this conditions. Attention deficit hyperactive disorder is one of the most common children disorders. It is neurological development and psychiatric illness with a variety of behavior disorder in children. There are significant problems which cause attention deficit, impulsiveness or hyperactive, which is inappropriate for the age. We have a center for special children where we have more than 50 children. So we have vast experience in this condition. For important rubrics, I would like to share in this condition. Generally, we use absent-minded, behavior problems, concentration difficult, confusion of mind, forsaken feeling, hiddenness, impulsiveness, mischievousness, restlessness, especially in children, and energy, excess of energy in children. These are the common. There are many rubrics we can take according to the behavior. So high ranking remedies like tarantula, tuberculum bovinum, veratrumal, chamomilla, stramonium and the homeopathy medicines can be effectively used to control hyperactivity in children with ADHD. Now I would like to share one of the case that the child was 3 years old, already diagnosed, all the tests were done by psychologist. He is suffering from ADHD. He's so short-tempered, gets angry very easily on elder sister. Whenever gets angry, he used to pull her hair and very obstinate. If his desire is not fulfilled, he bangs his head against a wall, he rolls on the floor, and by hook or crook, his desire has to be fulfilled. He has a strong fear of crackers. If he hears the sound of crackers, then he closes the doors and windows. He constantly needs to do something like opening his toys or see the machinery, etc. He never sits at one place, always moves about in the place. His parents say that they got fed up of him. If they scold him for his mistake, then he spits on their faces. At the same time, he liked to scold other children. He always quarreling with the elder sister. Once he had an interchange the plug of telephone with the TV and the whole instrument got burned. He loves watching cartoons, listening music. According to school reports, he always busy doing some mischief and teasing others. These are the common things we have found in. Mother stayed during pregnancy, was very happy, well taken care by her husband as well as the parents. He loves sweets, ice cream, and he doesn't like at all fruits, but he perspires too much. So these are the totality, and considering totality, we have selected rubrics like destructiveness, anger, violent, speed, desire, restlessness in children, mischievous, fear of sudden noise, desire sweets, desire ice cream, perspiration, hair, scalp, kleptomania, and inquisitiveness. These are the important rubric in this case. Now we have a given a veratrum alpha 200, and he had an attack of tonsillitis, which were treated with the acute medicine. He is not having any acute attacks after that, and he was much better in a behavior after veratrum few doses. So that was a wonderful case, well treated with the homeopathy in ADHD. Now veratrum alpha I'm using to control the impulsive behavior along with the desire to cut, tear the things, and excessive shrieking, like belladonna is also excessive shrieking, and the bites his own sues, swallow pieces. But in veratrum there is a coldness of body and cold sweat, hyperactivity, restless, disobedience, and the mania with desire to cut and tear everything, especially clothes, cannot bear to be left alone, yet persistently refuse to talk. And they ask many questions, they want to know so many things, so inquisitiveness is also very much. Tuberculinum bovinum is indicated when the child displays hyperactivity along with an impulse to run away. It can be described in one word, dissatisfaction. This dissatisfaction leads to hyperactivity. They cannot sit at one place. They require many things. When things are offered, then they reject it. So that is a capriciousness. They want to travel. They want all the time change. There is a destructiveness and maliciousness also. So deep dissatisfaction makes tuberculinum patients very aggressive. The child would abuse and insult parents and cursing them and destroy things. Very obstinate, violent temperament characterized by fighting and the throwing things. They become intentionally malicious. Very important. I have seen the children become intentionally malicious. They break the important things of mother or favorite thing of mother, like vase or any other things. They bang their head against the wall. An obstinate, disobedient child, always dissatisfied and wants change. Now, Tarantula hispanica, another very important remedy for ADHD. Hyperactivity with marked restlessness and impatience, desire, and emulated by loud music. This is a very important differentiating point. And while dancing, they love dancing. Suddenly changing moves. They are crafty, cunning, disordered, honest, selfish, destructive, tear the clothes, and hateful, throw things away. Rolls on the ground from side to side, or strikes vehemently, or roll the head and rubs it to relieve her distress. Another very important remedy, chamomilla. You can learn chamomilla more from my YouTube channel, Materia Medica A to Z. Here the symptoms of anger with irritable and cross behavior indicate the need for the medicines is chamomilla. The child may be spiteful and snappish. I'm using chamomilla also in infants or the children below the age of 5. Those who have this type of mental. Now another important remedy, hyoscyamus. Like veratrum alpha, this remedy is used to control impulsive behavior in children with ADHD. It is suitable cases where there is an impulsiveness with desire to strike and bite in a high degrees. very talkative like Lachesis, and constantly jumping from one subject to another. I have seen that the children are talking like anything, but they are very silly, idiot, lascivious, lewd, throw bedclothes and makes lewd and does ridiculous gestures, uncovering genitals, then you can find nymphomania also in a young children. Another very important remedy is stramonium. Here I would like to share one of the case of Dr. Cern, who was very hyperactive, not sitting in one place, climbing on the table as well as an examining table in a consulting room. Very much clings to near and dear one, the habit of clinging everybody. Very much improved with the stramonium. He has a fear of darkness, especially at night, wakes with terrors, and child all the time wants to sleep with parents. Intense emotions in a child lead to violence, and which is out of control. Children with behavior disorders can appear very quiet sometimes in your consulting room. Rapid changes from joy to sadness, and laughs at night and weeps during the day. They have a fear of water also. So thank you very much, dear students and doctors, for learning. And this is one of the most important topic and very much scope in homeopathy. You can try these all medicines in your private practice. Thank you very much.